one.
Pretty much, yeah.
Saying of the day. Oh, you fat bastard.
Jake and Darius both find out we're going bald.
Yeah, I heard about that. Darius was saying he fucking has a receding hairline and shit.
Me too.
Really? That's brutal.
High five for not receding hairline.
I'm out of hands. You, high five him. For me. Oh, look, Jake's doing shit. Zoom in on that there. Oh, got a screwdriver. Undoing stuff. That's cool. Hard at work, that Jake is. Look at all those pedals. There's got to be like 9 pedals there. 7-ish pedals there.
At one point there was 9.
Oh yeah, what happened? What's the story?
I got rid of some, you fucking jackass.
So Om Nom 2 Electric Boogaloo also comes with its own Batman jerking off painting.
The other van had a bunch of jerk off paintings.
Did it?
Yeah. Actually, the other van had Jesus fucking a baby deer.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Hate this shit? Yeah, I hate the film fucking cameraman in my fucking eyes already.
You said Eric be the media guy, so I'm gonna be the fucking media guy. Okay, you never said that, but. Hey.
Can you hear me now? How about now? Hear me now?
So, Jake Lewis, what are your thoughts on this tour?
I thought you said you weren't gonna videotape anymore.
I forgot to stay starting after this before I started recording. Alright. Is that your thoughts on this tour that we're about to go on?
It's my thoughts about you videotaping me on this tour.
Well, that's fair. But in the meantime, since it's happening anyway, what are your thoughts on this tour?
Half the tape is going to be in the back of your mind head anyway.
Sorry, what?
Half the tape you get of me and Jake are going to be in the backs of our heads.
That's true. Junior, too, I'm bending them over the entire time.
Well, yeah, there's that.
Yeah.
Is that what you call Eamon? Junior?
Yeah.
How's it going?
It's good. How are you?
See that? He put his hip out a little.
It's a hip right there. You, for some reason. Zoom in on face.
Don't.
Okay. Alright, what do you want? Hardly hard at work. It sure is. The Arc Center in Prince Albert, Saskatchewan is the first stop of 11 on the Van Full of Hate tour, featuring Desecrate, Scripture, and Celestial Machine. The tour will travel from Prince Albert on August 18th all the way to Vancouver, British Columbia, making stops in 4 provinces for a total of 11 shows. With Desecrate, Scripture's melodic black metal and Celestial Machine's psychedelic sludge, this tour brings a unique sound created in the prairies to metal fans across Western Canada.
Druidus,
all right. Tell me about Druidus.
Druidus is mostly Black and Death from PA. Yeah, some thrash influence, should be good.
Sweet, okay, what are the band's influences, what bands?
Lots of Goat Horror, that's for surely. Watain, Dissection, of course.
Sweet.
Yeah, mainly black metal influences. most part.
Autaric start?
How did we start? About 6 or 7 weekends of trying to plan to jam, but...
At the bottom of a bottle.
But really, it just ended up at the bottom of a bottle.
We traveled many, many, many miles from Saskatoon...
Bullshit!
...to bring you... Fuck you!
Well, I love you!
Love you too, Darius.